Real Leader by Darli Situlipa.
A real leader is a person who leads and guides people in the right direction. Good morning, my dear teachers and my dear friends. Political leaders, religious leaders, sports leaders, team leaders, and even class leaders. All types of leaders. In order to be a good leader, one should have good qualities. An honest and committed person who is just and fair and treats everyone in the same manner. That's a true leader. A person who leads an exemplary life and has the ability to face challenges and difficulties. And the most important quality, he or she should be a person whose words and deeds are the same. One should practice what one preaches. And if a person is not selfless, he or she could never be a leader. A leader works for the benefit of the community, not for his or her own better.
Have a nice day. We'll meet you on next speech. Bye-bye.